Billy Joe, where is he in his career and how important is this going to be?
It seems really hard to say that a guy that's unbeaten and has been in some fabulous fights and some, you know, some fabulous performances, this is an absolute must-win fight, and it's a must-win well fight. As he said, he can't mess around anymore. This has to be his year. Another fight later in the year, because Billy should be in much bigger mixes than this. Let's get that right. And I think he knows that, and he's going to put it right.
Is he still marketable in the United States?
Yeah, of course he is. I mean, he's undefeated. He had a great win on TV out there on Showtime when he beat Lemieux. That was a boxing masterclass. Yep. For me, it's one of the best performances of a British fighter abroad for many years. Obviously, we all know what happened, the problems he's had. He's been out of the ring for coming into this fight probably about maybe 19 months or so. So it's now hopefully going to be for the full world title. I understand that the letters from Bob Arum told me that Ramirez is going to send a letter vacating the title, so that'd be for the full title. He's got to win the title first. As I say, he's been out a while, but provided he comes through that, he'll be well and truly in the mix.
Frank, big picture, briefly, has he learned his lessons? Has the penny dropped?
Well, if it hasn't dropped, then he's a fool. And one thing about Billy, he's not a fool. You know, at the end of the day, the situation with him having to vacate his title was not down to him. I thought that the state of Massachusetts was ridiculous how it's handled. If he'd have done anything wrong, the Boxing Board of Control would have banned him, and they did not do that. The other stuff that he'd done was juvenile, ridiculous. He paid the price. He got fined £100,000. You know, so if you don't learn from those type of lessons, you're never going to learn. And he's more sensible than that. And he's focused. He's in the gym training really hard now. And I know what he wants. And he tells me what he wants. And it's my job to deliver it to him.